been washing dishes in my sleep again! We're fucking late for school!
Timmy, go grab your sister!
No, not by that!
No,
there's no time for cereal! Here, we're doing granola bars!
No, no time for granola bars!
Fuck it! We'll just have to do breakfast at lunch and move lunch to dinner. Everyone grab a coffee, because dinner's happening at 3 in the morning!
Get your ass up, you lazy son of a bitch!
You're changing your own diaper!
No, you can't have milk on Taco Tuesday!
Because it's not Mexican! Now eat your Doritos!
No, I don't have a favorite child.
I do have a least favorite, and it's the youngest.
Come on! Make me wanna be your mom! I'm telling Melissa about your wet dreams!
Give me back my phone before you see my clit.
I love that Ellen.
She's not a bad lesbian.
You're gonna shut up and eat this like it's ass.
Which one of you kids came in
my casserole?
Samantha, I need you to get off the toilet. Mama's starting to cram.
Fuck it.
I'm squeezing you out, a passenger.
Mom, I need help. I passed out and the kids put me in the dino costume.
And then they put me in the pool.
No, it's the baby this time. He's running away from home and he's taking one of my good casseroles.
All right, crisis averted.
You think you have it bad? My kids are at the age where they're starting to have sex with each other.
It's not a crime if it's your kid.
Mama got you a kitchen and a stroller so you can be ready when you give up on your dreams.
I should have birthed you on the fucking toilet bowl.
Son of a bitch, you open this gate right now or I'm counting to three.
One,
four.
You're lucky I dropped out of college.
That's it.
You just lost toilet paper privileges. Have fun getting creative.
I'm gonna start cooking din din in T-minus 5 seconds.
I need this kitchen evacuated for 1 hour.
Evacuate the kitchen.
If you don't like my tuna casserole, then you're a retard and a liar. Or worse, a vegan.
Nope, you just lost seatbelt privileges, motherfucker.
I need you to stop going through puberty. You get the fuck out of my kitchen or I'm telling Melissa about your tiny dick.